In this question, we have to find the concentration of A for the following reactions. The reactions given here are, the first one is